Let's come action.
Okay. So what is prosumer? Prosumer is basically a smart consumer. What is a smart consumer? Later I will show what it's all about because we are all consumer, isn't it? Who is not consumer here? You can type 00 if you are not a consumer here. Nobody type. So because we are all consumer, okay? So I don't know whether as a consumer, do you sometimes feel that, these pants, I never wear for a long time already. And then when I put it on, suddenly got a few $50 there or few hundred ringgit there. How is your feeling? Huh? You haven't wear this jean for a while, then you suddenly put it on, want to go shopping, suddenly got a few leaf of like 300 ringgit here. Happy or not?
Happy or surprise, ma.
Very happy, right? Suddenly chop the welcome, ma. So that is how we actually, with our consumer power, we actually can save a lot of all this money, one. But we just don't see them because they are all over the place. Like how we sometimes put a bit of small change in this pocket, sometimes that pocket. So, which pocket we put, right? So, but we find now this small change add together, it could be a huge lump sum. Okay. So why I say smart consumer, because when we buy all these things, I mean, we buy all these things, right? We buy toothpaste, we buy some medicine, some supplement, we buy some cleaning products, some facial product, some water treat filter, some protein. Yeah, we buy all this every day, ma. But what do we buy them at? Retail price, correct? We all buy at retail price. Can any one of you buy at wholesale here? You know the Lopan of Dali, you know, you can buy at wholesale, got not? Got if got introduced. No, nobody. Okay. So the more important thing is when we buy all these things, right? Do we get money back guarantee? That's the first question. Second, who provide us the service? If we buy something, for example, like protein, we take already, maybe very heaty, maybe pimples start to pop out. Who do we go back? Do we go back to the pharmacies? What will the pharmacy say to us? You know, if we buy some of these and then we say, yeah, the smelly, very smelly, you don't like, can we exchange? Cannot. And more so, sometimes we buy this without thinking, like for example, toothpaste. Someone can like buy 20, 30 years of the same toothpaste, never change one, right? And they never really think about the money they spend there. But actually, what do you get being such a loyal customer, 20, 30 years? What do you get? And at the end of the day, who pocket the money? Who keeps the profit? Okay, so this is where the profit goes to, a bit of a distribution channel here. So this is the traditional how money is distributed. We are a consumer, we pay for 100% of the price at a retailer, and then we get the goods. Retailer will pocket like 30% or so, you know, this is just gauge, okay, retailer, and then they get it from the distributor. And then the distributor pocket another 30%, and then the wholesaler pocket another some kind of a percentage, and then the manufacturer pocket another percentage. So this whole 100% is distributed among all these different kind of players in the distribution channel, correct? And then at the end of the day, we as consumer, what do we get? The goods all. That's why we pay the money, right? And then what do these manufacturers get or these people in between get? They get the money, you know, for giving us the goods and services that we ask for, right? But what if we are no longer the consumer? What if we can combine our power between consumer and producer? Producer is the manufacturer here. So consumer plus producer joined together, we become the prosumer, producer plus consumer. What it means is that we also still say we pay 100% of the whatever products that we buy, okay? But we get to share this 60% among these prosumer. Because why? Just now, remember here, retailer, distributor, wholesaler, all these people will pocket 60%, okay? So now what if we take away this middleman, we call it, take away, chuck, slice them off, and then we take their space, okay? Because there's a void in the market. Somebody needs to distribute the product, okay? It won't just drop on our lap, okay? So we take that void. We are part of that void now. We are the prosumer and we pocket this 60%. Does it make sense? Okay. So because the middleman is gone, right? Now we go straight to the manufacturer, we purchase from them, and then of course manufacturer need to keep some profit, otherwise they can't produce us the product. So they keep 40% and the rest of the 60% we all share among us as a prosumer. So that is the power of, just now I mentioned the 300 ringgit that we find in our pocket somewhere, in left pocket, right pocket, whatever. This mo tai siu, you know, don't find it, belittle this few hundred ringgit, because it could amount to 60% of our monthly expenses. I'll show you the calculation, you'll be shocked later. Okay, for example, this is Mr. Ali, okay? So Ali shop at X Store. Okay, he buy 1,000 ringgit every month. I want you to just simulate this with me, just to imagine how much you spend for your household product, excluding food, excluding chicken, egg, fish, all that. Okay, these are things that you use every day, you know, cleaning, washing, you know, some of supplement and so on. So these are the things that you buy. And I put here 1,000 every 2 months, meaning it's like average 500 per month. Okay, but some things they last longer than 1 month. So I just say, okay, every time you go to the store, he'll pick up about 1,000 ringgit for the family to use for 2 months. After 2 months, the product finish, then he go back to the same store, he replenish. Isn't this how our consumer habit go daily, every day, every day, every month, every year, right? So this is what happened. Mr. Ali buy every 2 months. So if you calculate every 2 months, meaning 1 year, he would have spent 6,000 ringgit, correct? Now, six times he will go into the shopping mall, spend 6,000 a year. So if you look at 6,000, nothing lah, 6,000, you know, I one job come back, you know, I do, you know, this side hustle thing come back, yeah? But then, did you calculate that when we set up our household, it's not for 1 year, it's hopefully for 20, 30, 40, 50 years, correct? Now? We want our longevity, we want to spend time with family, you know, we want long life. So when we have long life, we still need to brush our teeth. Right? You don't want to become 70 years old without gigi already, right? You still need to brush your teeth, paint your face, hopefully look still good. Like my mother-in-law here, huh? See, 70 years old. No need to say. Yeah, leo. Okay, so this 6,000 a year. So for 40 years, minimum, we spend this amount of money. So you accumulate this, it's 240,000. So again, go back to the 300 ringgit we find in our pocket. Yeah, we accumulate all these. It can be a huge lump sum, okay? So, and Ali shop at this X store every month, every year, you know, what does Ali get? Ali get some shopping voucher. They say, thank you, Mr. Ali, for coming every month. This is your 10%, this is your 20% shopping voucher discount. Come again next month, yeah? So Ali very loyally go back because why? He get a very nice printed voucher.
Okay. Sometimes don't even have the voucher.
The voucher. Yeah, right. True. Sometimes our voucher, we select here, select there, select until don't know where. Or when by the time we want to use, it's expired. They always give you like 1 month expiry date. If you don't go back within 1 month, then it's burned. So a lot of time, my voucher just end up in the rubbish bin. Okay, so, but again, remember about being the prosumer. If we are the part of the distribution channel now, we are the prosumer now. Okay, for example, Amy. Okay, Amy shop at this X shop or Y shop, whatever shop before that, she also spend the same amount of money. I'm not asking you to spend more in a different shopping mall that you don't to buy things that you don't need. I'm talking about things that you need every day. So she also do the same thing, 1,000 every 2 months. So because this shop give her a volume discount, okay, also give her a preferred customer discount. So preferred customer, she get 20%. Volume discount meaning if the more she buy, the more she save. So minimum is 3% and it can go up to, you know, very high lah. So even with this little bit of discount, don't belittle it, it can save you 230 ringgit. Okay, 230 ringgit, not very fancy, maybe not enough to pump certain car on your petrol, but hey, if you put on a jean today, suddenly you find 230 ringgit, very happy, right? I'm very happy, I go buy dessert for my children already. I say, come, who want to eat ice cream? I buy. Okay, so Amy also spend every 2 months, same thing, 6,000 a year, times 40 years, she also will spend 240,000 this whole so-called lifetime. Okay, so, and every time she go and spend, mind you, with that little bit of saving here, from these two items here, she save every time she buy something, she save 230. Buy something, save 230. Buy something, save 230. So 1 year, she would have saved 1,380 times 40 years is 55,000. So the 300 ringgit that we find in our jeans actually can add up to ribu. All right. So this is what we are advocating because due to COVID or whatever reason, market is tough. Everyone is trying to stretch our dollar, correct? Or? So if we can help someone to stretch their dollar a little bit more, will they be happy, right? So that's what we are trying to do here. So if we stretch the dollar ourselves, for example, Amy just spend money, save money herself, okay lah, quite happy also. But if she can help more people to become happy, even better, right? So she can help three other friends to engage them to become their customer. They also do the same thing, 1,000 every 2 months, do the same thing. So this is the volume discount. Then she also get 10% because her customer buy through her. She get extra 10% from whatever the customer buy. So now Amy gets 230 plus this 120, which is the customer's 10% here. So it has become 350. Instead of 230, now become 350 times 6 times a year. Again, same thing. So a year now, instead of saving 1,300, now she save 2,001 with helping three more friends to save 1,000 trees. You see how win-win is? I save, you save. The more people I help to save, the more money I save. That's how the how this work, this prosumer power is. You help everybody to become prosumer themselves. Okay? So does it just benefit you? No. It benefits both parties. So if again we time 40 years, now just now we save 55,000 in 40 years, right? Now 40 years because we help three other people to become prosumer, now we save 84,000. Wow, close to 100,000. Imagine this money you just bank in and then you know some investment multiply, compound interest, whatever, whatever. You can imagine the money is not just going to stop at 84,000. It will continue to grow, correct? Not, right? A lot of Chinese say, daya tong gam, okay? You don't have to wait until 70 years old to earn your daya tong gam, okay? Actually, this one you can earn in a couple of years, right? So we ask ourselves, what can we do with 84,000? I don't know about you, because for me, I always believe that money is hard to come by. That is my belief. Maybe it's a wrong belief, okay? But I do believe that to earn 84,000 is not easy, okay? It takes a bit of hard work. So if I do have extra 84,000 lying around in my jeans pocket somewhere, I will be very happy. I'll pick them up, you know, maybe down payment for a luxury car. I don't know, maybe go for a luxury holiday. Maybe, you know, no more susu. Sorry, that's over already. For my retirement age, you know, extra money for my retirement age or even investment, right? So now reality check. Which supermarket will give us that kind of cash rebate? So far, I haven't found one. If you find one, please let me know, okay? So what kind of a supermarket that we are talking about that will enable us to become a smart consumer or a prosumer, okay? This is none other than Amway. So we all know that Amway is the company that we are all part of, engaged as a member or preferred customer, okay? So how do we actually become smarter? First is we save money, like just now how I illustrated, you earn the money through saving. And then you use all these products that are earth friendly, environmental friendly, made from quality, made with quality products, and assured for satisfaction. If we don't like something, we can always return and get back our money. Okay, repeat rebate. This is what we like because every month we will go so gigi, chuchi muka, right? Not every month one that is not like one time off. Yeah, so every month we get the rebate. Every month we get the rebate. So very, very happy. And at the end of the day, they have travel incentive. That one is a bit far fetched, but doesn't matter. It allows us to have that kind of end game in mind. Okay, so what kind of things do we use every day? So now you know where your money go to, gym. So this is where we spend all our money. I know, buy a bit of this, a bit of that, a bit of this, a bit of that. Wow. So reboot, every month. Yeah. So, but what is the difference between if we shop here on this platform, we get products that give us, for example, their skincare. They have got skincare. They give us healthier skin. Artistry is the brand of the skincare. And it has got certified organic and natural. Certified. Huh? A lot of people out there, they put on their bottle or they say certified, but it may not be. They put organic. A lot of people, you know, nowadays, a lot of things you go and buy, like I buy this dishwasher, they also say organic, natural. A lot of things because why? It's the trend now. Everybody wants to show that they're organic or environmental friendly, but they may not be certified. So it's very important because every company practices this organic differently. Their degree of organic is very different because why? There is no formal body that verify how this organic practices is. Okay, so that's why being certified is very important. And then natural, no harmful chemical. And then they are backed by 60 years of R&D and healthcare. They have got Jim. You already tried some of these products. You already know that they are also certified organic, natural. They are safe. For me, it's number one is safety, very important. Whatever I want to put in my mouth and my children's mouth every day, every year, I want to make sure it's safe, okay? And then back by 8 years of R&D, okay? And this one is very overlooked last time. But now, because of COVID, we all need to look into this, right? Because why? The virus, the germ, that the disease is in the environment. Very sick, very hard, sick, and very sad to say that it is in the environment. So if we don't have a healthy environment, whether we put in all this good stuff inside, it's a bit like a bit of wastage. Okay, so healthy environment, very important. So this, we want to make sure that our environment is friendly, biodegradable. The things we use are not chemical. You know, when we wash our dishes and then the fume from this dish washing come out, when we inhale into our body, will we inhale something that is toxic? Okay, and then sometimes last time I used to have maid, right? Now no more. Last time when I have maid, they simply wash all my children's, you know, those last time children, kids have a lot of those Tupperware, you know, drink water, this susu, that. Sometimes wash, not clean. right? If there is chemical inside that dish liquid, you know, what is my baby going to be taking in? Chemical, right? So that's why we need to watch our environment. How safe is our environment? Okay. And of course, when we talk about safety, we want to have third party certification as well. So you can see that all these things, they are all backed by third party certification. It's not just kaki song, that kind of, okay, like MOA, right? So, okay, so one, some of the things that we are certified, you know, are this eSpring one. eSpring is a water filter treatment. You know, this is my mini eSpring. So what this eSpring does is that it filters up to 99.99% of the viruses and germs. And so that means all this water shortage, you know, the cut down, you know, I don't have to worry. As long as there's water coming in, I am not worried that there will be contaminant inside my water. Why? Because every drop of water I drink is filtered through this machine. Okay, so why is this machine so keng? I tell you, okay, since you guys are a little bit like a tech savvy people, you know how now we charge our phone wirelessly, right? This technology has been used by eSpring at least 15 years ago. So you see that it's a monitor here. This is a mini size. I got the actual size. So the monitor here, this is a CPU. So this CPU will actually track how much water actually go in and go out already. And then how efficient is our filter. Everything is tracked here. Okay. And then even with this mechanical stuff here, there is no cable. Okay. Although I'm showing you the mini, but the actual size spoon summer one. Okay. So I'll just show you very quickly. So this is how the water filter, the filtration. This filtration is made of coconut husk. Coconut husk. How big is this coconut husk? If you open up this filtration, it can open up to 69 football field. Wow, 69 football field. I cannot imagine how big and how fast. According to their measurement, if it's a two-lane highway, it can bring us from Kuala Lumpur to Seremban. That far. That far. Okay, why you need such a big surface say, to filter water? Because the larger the surface, the more it can capture, the more chemical, the more smaller kind of microorganism that can capture inside here. Okay, so capture here already, never mind. The viruses and bacteria nowadays, we talk about these virus and all that, is so dangerous once a virus go into our body. Now, so don't worry, virus and bacteria that goes through into this thing, you see this blue color, this is actually UV light. So the UV light will actually zap all the microorganism here. Whatever virus and bacteria that goes in, it will all be killed here. So when we drink the water, it's safe. So that is how high-tech these fellas are. And this thing has been around for 15 years. And what I thought about the wireless charging, because inside here got no wire, no cable. And then the installation is also very simple. Just plug and play only. We come back, we plug the chat tau, you know, and then play already. So it's very cool. So if you compare to a lot of, like I said, third-party certification, eSpring has got all these NSF standards, 45, 40, 42, 53, and all that. Compared to others, other brand, you can see that a lot are just marketing gimmick that do not have certification. So very important when we are a consumer, we don't mind spending money for quality product. But when we spend the money, we want to make sure the product is really quality. Okay, not just marketing gimmick, right? This is my handsome husband. Okay, so this is our filter. What do you call this? The filtration, okay, so we take out the old filter, all right, and replace with a new one. This is the old model Punya Atmosphere Sky. Okay, now I've got the new model Atmosphere Sky here. So the old one, you can see that it's all black, right? Okay, what happened is this thing here, again, it filters up to 99.99% of all the viruses in the air. Okay, whatever that is in the air, it will capture it, goes through this machine, this hole here, it goes through here, and then it comes up from the back. Later, I show you with the paper how it captures the air. Okay, so all these things stuck here, so that why? It will not come back out into the environment to harm us when we breathe in. Can you imagine? This is our clean lung. And then after years of abuse, if we don't take care, all these things will be stuck in our lung. Okay, so filter, you can exchange. You buy a few hundred ringgit filter, you change, no problem. What if our lung gets spoiled? What if our lung malfunction? That's the end. Okay, so yeah, right. So I want to just show you how good these products are. You're not just spending money for the spending money sake, but really giving you valuable stuff. Yeah, so this guy here, you see very cute, at a young age, 32 years old. Okay, this is his real age, 32, all the way to 48. This is 48. I don't know about you, lah. If I were if I can choose, I'd rather be the 48-year-old him than the 32-year-old, although it's cute, right? But you can see also, this is the body age, okay? So we have a machine that calculates our body age metabolism. So when he was 32, his health is not so good. His body is running as if he is 65 years old. When he starts to lose weight, start to take supplements, start to look after himself, over years. That's why I always tell my friends, you know, supplement is not something that you take today, tomorrow you see results, or even 1 year. 1 year, you may not see the result, but you take a good quality one, it definitely pay you back. Big time. Big time, okay? Pay you more than what you invested. Definitely. Sei bao dan for sure. You look at this guy, 32-year-old, 16 years later, I cannot close my screen now. If you look at this guy, how can you, when you predict his future, how will his future be? Better or worse? If you just look at the 32-year-old guy, him, I would have pictured him to be even bigger if he didn't take care of himself, right? I would picture his hair to be maybe white already, or something like that. I don't know. But he actually reversed time. At the real age of 48, his metabolism now is 24 years old. Wow. It's really something that how you see supplement can help you buy back time. This is how it is, okay? So a lot of people say, ew, Amway product very expensive. But it's okay. We can show you some demo later to show you. Actually, whatever you spend is not expensive. It actually gives you value. In fact, it is more cheaper than what we spend outside. If you compare brand X, 7 ringgit 55 cents per bottle. This is our cleaning product, LOC. It's only $1.45 per bottle. So you actually save 6 ringgit. So you see, you're saving your health. You're saving your money at the same time. All right? Okay, so this one I won't go too long, but I just want to highlight this figure. If we just buy like 1,000 ringgit every 2 months, that is our usual purchase for our household use. Remember, I'm not asking to buy extra. You only buy what you need, okay? So, and we help 3 other friends to also do the same. We can easily get 650 ringgit back into our account. So meaning 500 ringgit we spend out every month, we get 650 ringgit back into our account. We got surplus of 150, correct? So that's why my husband and I are very happy one. When we eat protein, very happy. Eat protein, why? Got more money coming in, not money go out. So it's a very, very different mindset when we do this taking care of our health. Of course, some people say, okay, I want a big business and all that. Those who grow bigger, of course, they can make some huge, handsome money reward, okay, in the long term. So some friends say, what happened when I stop buying? Today I buy, next year I buy, 10 years later I buy, but one day maybe I don't want to buy anymore. What happened? Okay, so I'm sure you all have seen some of this. This is the legacy income that we actually leave behind. When we consume the products from Amway and build our network here, we don't just save our money. You know? We don't just save our money. We actually save money for our lifetime. We actually save this money for our next generation. Our next generation will actually get to use or utilize this money, like how we see this Madam Chan Poyo, who has passed away in 1993, but until today, her family member, because she's single, she's not married, she don't have children, but then her family, her brother's family, her nieces and nephew are all inheriting his money. Okay. So yeah, so why shopping online with Amway is so beneficial? I just want to share because we are working hard here, making our money. This is the linear income. When we work hard, okay, we get the money, but when we retire, then harvest now. B is regressing. When we start maybe like a superstar or maybe we very good at football and we play Olympic, okay? At first, when we are young, we earn a lot. Then as we age, then also come down. Intermittent is like intermittent fasting. Sometimes got, sometimes don't have. This is the kind like freelance, right? This is one-time income, you know, maybe sell a very big property somewhere, you know, and then we get some big commission or exponential. So this is the kind of business that we are talking about. This is the kind of income that we are growing with being a prosumer, because every day, everyone somewhere, somehow will be brushing their teeth, washing their toilet, cleaning their clothes. So our income never ends. It just goes on and on. Even when we exit from this earth, our income still continues. So that's the best part. Okay, so how do we be a prosumer? A lot of you already are prosumers here. ABO is 60 ringgit to sign up. APC is 20 ringgit to sign up. These are some of the perks that we gain. 60 ringgit one, you are ABO, meaning you can actually grow a network. the 20 ringgit one are people that say, okay, I already got millions of cash waiting for me to spend one. I really don't need to grow any other thing. Okay, except spending money. Okay, they are very happy to spend money with us. Okay lah, 20 ringgit get a PC and then they can start to spend some money with some good quality products. This is a simulation. Maybe too many numbers. Kate always say, ayo, you show me too many details, but it's okay lah, I just show. If in case you are wondering, what if I am a single person? I am a bachelor, okay? I don't spend 500, wo. I don't have so many mouths to brush, wo, you know? I'm going to one mouth. So if I spend only 200, lesser than 250 ringgit per month, okay? I cannot see, okay? If you spend 250 a month, if you spend in a month, in 40 years, you would have saved 96,000 as a prosumer plus three friends shopping together with you. Okay, all right. So this is the money that you will spend with ABO. Even if you spend very little money, you will still save some. More so if you have like a household of 4, 5, 6 people. Okay, a lot of people brushing the teeth, cleaning the floor, washing the toilet, and all that. So the more money you spend, the more money you save. All right. So that's all. If we don't take care of our few hundred here, few hundred there, at the end of the day, the retailer will say, thank you, kamsia, kamsia, you know, because we are all donating to them, right? So that's the end of my sharing.
Okay. Okay, so the thing is like, I'm a Chinaman, I'm very skeptical. So, and especially we think MLM, a lot of people make money. So last time I don't believe in MLM products, you know, including myself, you know, especially Amway, you know, I look down on artistry. I think MLM can be better than those big brands. This one want to make money one. But later, of course, I realized what I learned was actually how much do I know? You know, I mean, most like, I think this is actually a game changing week for me. I mean, I'll just share with you like three things. What changed my mind this entire week over some incidents that's very, very powerful. I'll share that. But let's get to how good is the products. Is it because you don't let us convince you, or you have to do your own research? As a consumer, you should do your own research. Even if you plan to be a business owner, you must do your own research. But if you're not a business owner, don't take our word for it. You must do your own research. Just now, we just say about the wireless charging. Are you impressed or not? You say eSpring is good. Why do you think eSpring is good? Why is it good? Because your friend say, you know what's inside me? I also say my friend say, because I also see a lot of my friend buy, and then few months later, they change. To us, you think 3,000 plus is a lot of money, right? For the billionaire, they support a friend or they just trust one. Then something that come 12,000, the 12,000 obviously better one, marketing ma. Well, I tell you the pain and the hard. So I told myself, never going to happen again, because it is not the money, because I want them to get the good health. And then because they change for a worse product, and that's detrimental, because they want something like what, you know, a convenience, no right or no wrong lah. I think it's wrong lah. Convenience at the expense of, because they want cold water, hot water. Anyway, this technology, you think e-coupling or whatever lah, you know, but this technology is so advanced, it's shared with NASA, number one. Number two, how hard is it to make hot water? Whose house got no hot water one? Those is low technology. Why don't Amway put it inside the eSpring? Because number one, they know the hot water, how it happens is actually, number one, hot water, it requires a boiler. Your electricity must be consumed. Why must it be on the point one? Why must not, cannot be stored? Can you imagine your water? You take a sip of your water and you put it aside. 1 week later, will you still drink the same water? No, bacteria will breed. That's what will happen one. If you go check out on Google or internet, some of this machine that they store water inside, one of very exciting things happen one. No. But today, I just want to focus one thing on the e-coupling technology. We know it's good, how good it is. Okay, now I share screen. This one, share screen. I told you about e-coupling technology with Shalene said. This is the technology. Okay, you see my screen? Fulton Innovation, a division of LT Core. That is the parent company of Amway. E-couple transfer, which you can read later. We put the link. Fulton Technologies has 220 patents and pending. 220 patents. Impressive already, right? Okay. Next, where do we want to go to? Where do we want to go to? Ladies and gentlemen, be blown away. The history. This is based on the research of Nikola Tesla. Okay? Nikola Tesla and Guglielmo. And of course, later, Fulton Innovation that was owned by Amway, they formed a wireless power consortium together with Texas Instruments, Philips and Sanyo. Why do they want to do this? Why do they want to do this? Huh? Okay, why do they want to do this? Okay, just now you remember the wireless power consortium, right? My friend, the thing that you're paying is a pittance. It is the standard for the Qi, QI, which is, okay? And all these big, big companies actually have to license from Amway to use the technology, or no? So most people look, hey, yeah, Amway, what R&D do they do? All these other major companies have to license the product, license the patent to use. That is how powerful the eSpring is. Just one technology. We don't even want to talk about any other technology. Then we also tell you Nutrilite is good. Good. Everyone also say they're good one. Our biggest problem in the business, because you don't, in business, they say you don't claim to be number one. But we're really number one. No? Why? You think China government easy to deal with? Our Nutrilite, the Chinese government, give a piece of land to Amway. You know what Amway tell the Chinese government? To develop the R&D to do traditional Chinese medicine. That's why you see the new product that's coming out, the triple booster, is actually very good one, and more is coming one because traditional Chinese medicine. Amway actually told Chinese government, this is so LC, you wait first. Wait first. They did R&D for 3 years to look for the best location. And where did they choose? Wuxi. And where is Wuxi? Wuxi is where all the Chinese emperor is buried, the tomb, because it's the best of the best land. And Chinese government, very smart, lo. Now everything, the TCM report, they say you don't talk to other people. Amway's report, they use lock, stock, and barrel. And business model-wise, the nearer you are to Amway, the more legit you are. The further away you are, the more illegal you are. That's how powerful it is. Why? Because Amway at one time, Chinese government didn't understand. They had some controversy. And then they went back to Chinese government and they worked together and they set up the framework to what is. Now, that's why this is the Chinese Botanical Research Center in China. In China, the Chinese government called Amway a partner in fighting the COVID. This is how powerful it is. Okay. So that's enough about products for today. We are not just saying it, you do your own research. So I think most of the time, I just want to do a series of events, of course, meeting with my mentor and a series of events. I really have an absolute clarity. So like coming into this COVID, I was a bit disillusioned as well, you know. So there's 5,000 reasons or 10,000 reasons you can give not to do Amway. But for myself, I realized I only needed one. And for me to find that one were very difficult. Why? Why do I want to do the business? Because my health was transformed through this business. My health was transformed this business. And because of my health was transformed, my relationship also transformed. Me and Shirlene have to go through marriage counseling one. No third parties. But because of our health, of our stress, everything that's coming on us, but because of the getting back in shape and also the environment that we were in. Yeah. So lastly, when today I want to do this business, and that day, because through the sharing and what Shirlene shared about me doing networking and doing a pitching of ideas, I realized, you know, today I can do almost any business that I want because of the connection that I make from normal people. So I could sell anything, but why I choose to do Amway today? And today, just before this call, we didn't even know whether we're going to do this call or not. But we decided to do this call. And I really found that reason. Why? Because I want to do, because of my health change. And because if you see the reports that's coming out, I just shared on my Facebook, herd immunity is not going to work. It's going to be based on our immunity. Today, Shirlene was on a Zoom call for more than 2 hours, cried her eyes out because her uncle is allowed to be inside the ICU. And since she went into ICU 5 weeks ago, this is the first time we saw the auntie. And doctor has told them it's about now. Frankly, with all the things to redo, will we, can we avoid COVID? I don't think so. I don't think so. But at least we help each other to help people to boost up their health, especially in this season. Yep. Want to do business or not later lah. Save money, okay, very good lah. But the thing is, like, I tell you, 8 of them, they weren't even talking in that Zoom call. Okay, that's it. So I that's the 3 things I want to share. It is not because other people want to do, it's because I want to do. And why I want to do is because it changed my health. Now I know I have a tool to help others as well. And if they choose to build a business, yes, let's talk then. But the thing is that that's the furthest from my mind lah, then wanting to do the business, because not everybody can see it one.
Yep.
Thank you so much, Shaleen, for doing this.
Thank you
to
so
dig
much.
The well before we need it. Thank you. And back to you, Shaleen.
Okay, now it's time for our workout. So end the Zoom, reposition. Those who join workout one can join. All right, see you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thanks. Thank you so much.
Let's, X
okay.
And V.